Some say that racing just hasn't been the same for a while now. We cleaned up the planet, turned climate change around, built a healthier and more sustainable society. All great things. But those of us who love racing, well, we lost touch with its spirit. When personal transportation devices went away, and sim racing was all we had left, cars and tracks didn't connect with us like they used to. It's hard for sim racing to mean much when you've never felt what was being simulated. That's when someone had the bright idea to send unmanned cars to space. It sounded crazy, but what good idea hasn't at first? And that's how we ended up finding Proteus, the planet that became a racing playground. In the age where we thought we'd seen everything there is to see, it was proof we haven't seen anything yet. And soon, a new generation of stars emerged. An exocross was born. And only one can become the ultimate champion. So yeah, they're right. The racing hasn't been the same. But once you've experienced exocross, there's no turning back. Nice work. You're through to the second division of Exocross. You've shown some real skill so far, but the challenges are only going to get tougher. Keep going.